Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. And today we're going to back to another episode, which is actually my first time uploading a YouTube video. And today we're going to be playing tabs and showing my Indonesian special forces things like GNI, Kupaska, Bravo Corps, Corps Forces, then Jaka. TNR Chemical Warfare, and today we're going to be channeling all of the tabs, campaigns, and the secret too. Versus my Indonesian TNR National Armed Forces. And I think that some, you see, some, this is my own old factions like Special Arms. Black Hawks and defense for the two faction. Let me show you the different for the two faction that is mine. And also the blue C6 like a campaign or whatever. And we go. But let's get started with the French World War II faction and first. So I have the French Army World War II, the MOS 36, which is a standard issue French bolt action rifle. And here we go. And this is the MOS 36 guy. And it looks stiff. A little bit different to the normal offensive, it's a little bit green and a little bit orange texture, and what is the point? Three Master 6 Hick soldiers and the Master. The Mars 40 is a French semi-automatic rifle. The Mars 38, which is when French surrendered in World War II, Nazi Germany, he used this weapon for securing the men and government of France for months. So the French army working to SM-24 or D-1, just a standard issue French machine in gun, which is developed in World War II. And the World War II Shaosha is the World War II, World War I on machine gun. Okay, let's start out with all campaigns. Let's start with three clubs and one protecting. And one spear tower on the back, and one stoner. Stoner next to the clubber and bow, and one bowman. And then two chieftain and here. And the tips things. Of one mammoth here. One mammoth here. The big size high thing, and let's start the battle. And I gonna control. Hold one of the first spell, it is easy, and then my second one. My case is a little bit tricky because I don't usually use like arrow or pencils. And it's a little bit hard. I'm not in. Okay, the farmer. What? Let's do. Thirteen halflings and three farmers, one hay bale or thing in the front, and like one potent seller in the back because he's our unit. My mouse is a little bit tricky. I mean my clothes. My mouse clothes. And if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell to send a notification and to our new videos. So click notification right now and hit that little bell and let's continue. Okay, I hate the cursor of my mouse. It's so tricky that I can't even see my cursor. There it is. First, deploy two stacks and touch the bell. It's a little bit higher and it's pretty dirty actually. So that one is a loss. It's a loss for the farmers. Okay, I hate the case of the mouse. My cursor is so annoying that I can't even see my cursor. Or the healers, and one catapult in here. Yeah, and start the battle. Because this stupid thing just... Yep, PC, and actually I use the musket bullet because it's a little bit deadlier and a little bit stronger than the normal bullets. And there you go. This time. Oh, that's a loss for the red team. It's so hard. Like cursor when you don't have the arrow cursor. I'm not pressing M. What? Screw that. Head. Let's hop over with the ancient. And 18 in sheet berries. And 5 stars. I mean, 7 stars. 5 hoplite and. One snake archer and one ballista in the back. And one meter. Where's my cursor? I saw it. Here it is. And 1 meter next to the ballista. Who's in here? And start the bell. Switch to another unit. Okay, the 4 kingstone and let's delete all of them. The cursor is so annoying. I can't even see the cursor.